What is up, CFMHD gang? It's your boy Champions FMHD, and I'm back again with another banger. And guys, today's video is gonna be for all of my beginners out there, all the people that want to do YouTube and want to begin to do YouTube. Guys, I'm gonna tell you guys in this video. Let's get started. But guys, before I start this video, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, turn your post notifications on so you don't miss any of my videos the rest of 2019. Guys, if this video gets to 10 to 20 likes, I'll be very pleased. So guys, let's get into the video. Guys, today's video is about, like I said, beginners for YouTube. How you should begin YouTube. So like most people, I began YouTube like 6 months ago. It was my first time I've actually went on YouTube. Not like on YouTube, but first time I put a video up on YouTube. So mostly guys, I just use like, you know, for people that want to start, you can start on your phone, you know. I started on my iPhone, you know what I'm saying? But you could start on your iPhone, any, you know, smartphone that you have really. I just use my iPhone because it's easy. So how I started was I started with clips. But guys, don't use clips, because with clips it hasn't got like the full good content. I mean, the content's not good. So I don't recommend people to use clips, but I use clips because, you know, I was new and I didn't really know what to do. But a few months went past and I decided to use iMovie. iMovie is a very good app. That app is actually, it's HD as well. You can change the, you can literally, it's the one of the best editing apps out there. So I recommend that. I've been using it for, you know, months now. But currently I'm using VLLO, which is another app. You can get the app off App Store. It's free. You can download it. Go ahead, guys. But iMovie is very good. Edit your videos the right way. It's good for, you know, beginners on YouTube. VLLO is the same. You know, it's good for beginners, but I recommend you guys use iMovie first, because iMovie is more, you know, buttons to press. So I'll go for iMovie, because iMovie is the same as VLLO, but, you know, there's always those differences, you know. But iMovie is way easier. So beginners out there, just use iMovie, you know, it's easier. That's how I started, you know, YouTube. But like I said, if you guys want to start YouTube, go ahead. You know, if you guys are ready, go ahead and start YouTube, because YouTube is an amazing platform. You know, people just assume people are there for, you know, money and that. You know, people on YouTube make videos, yeah, but, you know, nothing's about the money. You know what I'm saying? Nothing's about the money. Now we do videos, but we don't get any money for it. So, you know, but we're here just to entertain you, man, isn't it? Just here to entertain and, you know, get you guys started on your, you know, your new, let's say, your new career. You know what I'm saying? Your new career. If you guys want to start a career. But, guys, if you guys want to add my social media as well, my social media will be down here. So go follow those. Give your boy CFMHD the love and support. But, guys, like I said, if you guys want to start YouTube, go ahead. YouTube is an amazing platform. So I recommend you guys just go on iMovie or VLLO. Those are the amazing apps you can use. They're both on the App Store. You can get them for free. You know, but iMovie is mostly there, you know, when you get your iPhone. So if you want to do it on your iPhone, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, guys, if you found this video good, and if you guys found, you know, learned something new from me, I'd be very happy about that. Anyways, guys, the end of the video. If you guys enjoyed the video, don't forget to smack that like button. Let's get to about 10 to 20 likes. Don't forget to subscribe, because I'm gonna be doing the bangers for the rest of 2019. Don't forget, guys, in 2020 all those mad videos are gonna be coming up. Guys, without further ado, see you guys in the next video. Peace out. Peace.